You have any thoughts on Michigan State's new uniforms, helmet, anything? Just wanted to throw it out there. I know you're big into fashion. You're big into team jerseys. You're kind of like a girl. Any thoughts?
I think they, I don't know, it's kind of weird. It kind of makes them look a little bit more sleek, I guess.
I like they still look like Michigan State.
It still does.
And the pro combats are like the old pro combats. I dig the bronze. I like it. It's got meaning to what the school's nickname is.
I like the helmets. However,
oh, let me hear this.
There appears to be a little bit of Michigan Wolverine in the helmet.
Huh?
If you look at the, they have kind of like a little design at the top, almost like a ram thing.
Yeah, I'm going, wait, what? Did I miss it when I looked at this last night?
No, it doesn't have like the little things, but just a little bit of a flair to it, like a ram type of thing. Just a little bit. Not a lot, but
can
just
you
a
get,
little bit.
Can you get me a picture so I know what the hell he's talking about?
Yeah.
It's got our logo on the side. What the hell?
I'm talking about on top.
On top?
That little funny looking thing. Unless I got the wrong one.
What's on top?
There's like a little something there.
Okay. I'm going to pause this conversation because I'm extremely confused.
Yeah.
And I don't want to say anything derogatory towards you.
Okay.
So I'm going to wait.
Yeah, why don't you look it over?
Jimmy, print me some photos because I have no idea what this man is speaking of.
I have no idea either. I'm pulling up the photos right now.
I'm really thrown off.
Off for you.
Well, I tell you, Tigers might want to sign this guy. He throws a hell of a curveball. What is he talking about?
There's just a white stripe that goes.
We've had that stripe for years. It's the headdress.
Okay, there was a different bronze helmet then.
No, you talking the.
Wait. Here. Yeah, it's the pro combat one.
Okay. All right, pro combat one. What am I missing here, bud?
Let me look it over again.
Because Jimmy hates MSU, so he'll tell me if it looks bad.
This is a different helmet.
I do not hate MSU.
Wait.
Hold on.
It's a different helmet. The thing I looked at yesterday, it was a different helmet than what I see now.
It's probably some made-up helmet that a fan made.
It could have been. But it was part of a photo gallery of Michigan State's New Jersey, and they had this other helmet on
the bronze helmet? With a large Spartan on it?
It's not the one.
Do you see the bronze helmet right now?
I see it. This is not the one I looked at yesterday.
Do you like the one you're looking at now?
I like the one I'm looking at yesterday. Really? Right now. No, I think your uniforms are pretty cool. No, they are. But I guess you will never be part of tradition when it comes to uniforms or jerseys and stuff.
Well, the jerseys are basically the same, like the home and away. Having an alternate, I like. The kids like that crap, and that's what's important.
Mm-hmm.
I like the fact they still look like Michigan State. Like, I'm big into helmets. I love screwing around with the helmets. I'm not a huge fan of screwing around with the jerseys.
Are you going to buy this helmet?
If I can get my hands on it. I already made an offer last night. I can't even get my hands on the damn thing.